He's been placed three of his four runs here, trained by Michael Stewart, as they just about have them ready. And there's the light. We're ready to race. Set to go, race nine at Murray Bridge. They're ready. Racing and missing the kick a bit. Hot Rocks, there's good speed from Justice for All and Rico Houdini. Justice for All burns through to lead from Rico Houdini. A length and a half away, Shahaka, and then Hot Rocks, Hope's Tribute and Spring Chip. Racing to the turn, Justice for All straight and clear over Rico Houdini. Then came Shahaka trying to run on, but it's all Justice for All. Justice for All beats second home, Rico Houdini. Then Hot Rocks from Shahaka. Then Hope's Tribute and Spring Chip. The time here, it's around the 22:20 mark after the running of race number nine, and five the winner. That was pretty comfy for the fave. He was able to really accelerate early, got over, found the lead, and that was the race. 5-7-2 and fourth home is number one. Five the winner, which is Justice for All, Tim Richards. Second to seven, Rico Houdini for Paul Reiman. And third going to two, Hot Rocks, Vadim Roz. Numbers are 5-7-2, 1-4, 22-18 after race nine here at the Bridge.